speak student.
Scale Factor, a la Shmoop. Hey there, and welcome to Scale Factor, when we make contestants face their deepest, darkest fears of geometric shapes. Get that rhombus away from me. Okay, let's jump right in. Contestant number one, you've got this triangle with side lengths 10, 25, and 35, and your scale factor is 0.4. Go! Oh, too bad. So sad. Got to buzz in there a bit faster, contestant. As I'm sure you all well know, a scale factor tells us the proportion by which we're either reducing or enlarging a shape. With a scale factor between 0 and 1, as in this case, we'll be reducing the shape size. A scale factor of 0.4 means the new shape will be 40% of the original size, meaning your scaled triangle should have had sides of 4, 8, and 14. Next time, don't be afraid to hit your buzzer thingy a little earlier. Okay, contestant number two. We're giving you a triangle with side lengths of 6, 8, and 11, and a scale factor of 5. What's your new shape look like? Oh, that's a shame. Dilly-dallying cost you there. When we have a scale factor of over 1, you simply multiply the dimensions of your shape by that number. So here you should have gotten a triangle with sides 30, 40, and 55. See, we got that there? That's a big one. All right, let's find out if contestant number 3 can take advantage of his opponent's sluggishness. Contestant number 3? Well, it appears that contestant number 3 has left the building. Some people just cannot face their fears head on. Which means we have no winner yet again tonight. 48 days running. What do you know? We'll see if we can keep that record going tomorrow night on Scale Factor.